Country singer Toby Keith today announced he was diagnosed with stomach cancer last fall. He tweeted saying he's been receiving chemo, radiation, and getting surgery over the last 6 months. He says, quote, so far so good, but he needs time to breathe, recover, and relax. He says he's looking forward to spending time with his family and will see fans sooner rather than later.